Who can take a sunrise?
Who can take a sunrise?
Sprinkle it with dew.
Sprinkle it with dew.
Cover it with chocolate and a miracle or two. The Candyman.
The Candyman.
Ooh, the Candyman can.
Hey everybody, welcome back to another video from Spinettis Gaming Supplies. Today we're going to be going over the brand new Sahara decks made by Cardamundi. So, here's the orange one. I'm just going to show the quick art on the front packaging. And these are new, so if you do get some, they will be sealed. Here's the backside, Cardamundi, Blackjack brand, premium casino playing cards. And here's the purple. Just the same artwork and everything, just a color difference. And then here I'm going to open this one. Show you guys how to kind of open it, how the seal's broken and everything. So if you guys like these videos, please let us know in the comments. It means a lot, and we kind of want to see your feedback and everything. If you guys aren't already subscribed, that would mean a lot. And if you guys could drop a like and share this video with your friends, that would also mean a lot. So here I'm going to open the orange deck. I'm going to open both decks, but show each deck one at a time. So here's the orange one. It was kind of a little bit tricky to get open since the tape was a little sticky, but here we go. Here's the Joker, and this ace caught my eye right away. So it's got Sahara, the Sahara logo embedded into the Ace of Spades, which I think was really awesome. These cards are going to be poker size jumbo index. So usual blackjack and every other game except poker is going to be using the poker size. And they're going to be jumbo index, so big numbers so that you can see everything. And each deck has this card at the end. I'm guessing it's just an advertisement card because it's got both phone numbers and Sahara and everything on it. So Joker is also pretty cool. Then the front side, standard orange, which really pops out, and I like the Sahara logo on top and bottom with the Sahara website on the top and bottom as well. This is the Sahara before the SLS, so the one that closed in 2011. And here is the purple deck, same thing. One look at the Ace of Spades again. And the poker size jumbo index cards with the advertisement card at the end as well. Yeah, I like this. I like how both of these decks have a nice vibrant color to them. It's nothing dull and it really stands out, makes you want to kind of use them. Here's the difference between the advertisement card on the left and the playing card on the right. Only the advertisement card has the JR tech art on it. The play cards do not have that on them. So if you were wondering about that, there is both the cards on the screen. Just showing the advertisement card and the Joker or any other play card will not have that JR giant tech art on them. And here are both decks going to be spread out. I'm not really the best at fanning these cards at all, but it kind of gets you the gist of what you'd see on a table. Both colors really vibrant and eye-catching for sure. And I think that's going to about wrap it up. If you guys enjoyed the video, please drop a like and subscribe, and we'll see you guys in the next one.
Luck be a lady. tonight. Luck could be a lady tonight. Luck if you've ever